bright, sunny, hot day today. Well, it was. Until this big old mean thunderstorm is blowing in. You can kind of see where it ends. Shit. Knocked over my tomato plant. Ripped the cage right out of the ground. I'm so mad right now. I was even trying to tie it so it wouldn't blow so hard. That wasn't heavy enough, apparently. Yeah. I'm not even going to worry about it now because it's just going to get worse. My corn hopefully doesn't get knocked down, too. My squash. My other plants that have to move so they didn't get squished by that. I don't even know if you can hear me over this plant. Stuff was flying out of the trash can. The limbs are coming down. I'm afraid to be out here right now. Sunflowers. I don't want to be under this branch right here, but my sunflowers, I've got them tied up, put on bamboo stakes, but I thought my tomatoes were secure, so I don't know. Hopefully they don't get knocked over in there. Yeah, it's really windy and it knocked over in my tomatoes. Say hi.
Hey, thank you, and you?
Yeah.
Hi, guys.
She's in the clouds. There's going to be a thunderstorm coming right now. See it that way? All those.
It's summer.
It's the first day of summer, I know. And we're getting a thunderstorm. Yay. Not really yay because, you know, what it did to my plants, but...